Hi folks, welcome back. It's been a while. I think it's been nearly 2 months since my last video. I had a bad back that's developed into a bad hip for a while, and then with the start of the football season, I was really busy. If you don't know, I'm the program editor for my local football club. So I was busy at that point. And then a couple of weeks ago, my back was a lot better, and then my hip. And coming out of the football, I slipped, didn't fall, but grabbed hold of something to stop myself falling and jarred my back pretty badly. So I spent a week and a half basically lying on this sofa, not being able to go anywhere or do anything. The sad thing is, I was meant to meet up with John Bellamy that week, as he and his family were spending a few days up here in Cumbria. Sorry about that, John. Just couldn't make it. Anyway, decided I was feeling better. I'd get back to doing some videos, and I decided to do the next part of my Krautrock series. This covers the letter O. Now, most of this is covered by one band. If you've watched my videos, you know I love my folk music and particularly electric folk. And one of my favourite bands is from Germany, and that's Augenweide. And as you'll see, they occupy about half or more of this video. At the back end, there's also an album that doesn't fit into this video really, in that it was misfiled under O when it should have been under B. So I've put it in here anyway. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the video, and hopefully I'll be back doing more pickup videos, etc. I'm really behind, and I've got some great VCLT that I would love to show and thank the people that sent those items to me. Anyway, take care. See you soon, hopefully.
Bye. Zeit ist mir ein Graus, doch ich geh ins Badehaus. Um im Bade zu verweilen, muss ich nun von dannen eilen. Zupf mit Wollust meinen Bart, meinen Körper will ich kühlen. Wonnen ganz besonderer Art, kann man nur im Wasser fühlen. Türme angelangt, wird mein Wams mir abverlangt. Allerliebste Zuckerdinger, schneide Nägel mir vom Finger. Eine andere frisch und fein, stutzt den Bart mir und die Haare und lässt sie vergessen sein, all die vielen Hungerjahre.
Bald war es so weit und Till zeigte galant allen die immer noch weiße Wand. Denn er hatte zwar seinen Bauch gehegt, doch keinen Finger an den Pinsel gelegt.
Welch schönes Bild,
blieb der Fürst ganz bleich. Vallenbrugge ging. Toen hij rijdt naar Lombardy, hij Vallenbrugge ging.